Well, Donna, it's the first full week of school.
Yeah, Maya, I don't need a reminder.
Well, in that case, let's just start the week full of news.
All sophomores and juniors are invited to join the Notre Dame University Summer Scholars Program. Students would spend 2 weeks on Notre Dame's campus taking college-level courses taught by teachers who work at the university. The deadline to apply is February 13th. If you would like more information, please visit precollege.nd.edu. If you're a junior interested in career pathway next year, be sure to talk to your counselor when you schedule classes. If you have any questions, make sure to ask Mr. Nicholson, Mr. Wilkinson, or your counselor for more information.
If you checked out a library book last semester and haven't returned it, please do so now. The library has over 400 overdue books. If you have lost the book, there will be a replacement fee. A new ATC episode has dropped. Check out this latest episode to learn about the behind the scenes of the school production of Chicago and a student here at NHS paving her way in the car industry. Find this episode at Around the County, MillerMediaNow.org, or at our YouTube channel.
One English man has finally decided to return his overdue library book after 58 years. Thankfully, the library has decided to forgive the over $52,000 late fee. I think we should all learn from this man's mistake and make sure to return our books on time.
The Muslim Student Association is holding a meeting on Tuesday the 24th during AO in the library. Request an e-hall pass from Mrs. April to attend.
The Tabletop Gaming Club will be holding a meeting on the 26th in the main cafeteria. Please stop by room 1062 for a pass to attend. Please contact Samantha Wood at her school email for more information.
Something about this news segment just kind of felt different.
Maya, if you say it's different because it's a full week of school.
Well, now on to sports.
Four, take camera one in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We break out all of our sports knowledge.
What do you know about the sports world today, Max?
Well, I'll tell you once the segment like actually starts.
Okay.
Thursday night, your Miller boys wrestling team defeated Alexandria 57-18 to finish their dual meet season. Catch them again next Wednesday when they travel to North Central.
The girls basketball team beat out the Harrison Raiders Wednesday night with a 68-57 victory. Sophomore Meredith Tipner led the Millers with 24 points and 10 rebounds. Reagan Wilson was right behind her with 20 points, and Caitlin Shoemaker finished out the game with 11 points and 6 steals. This win gives the girls a 19-3 record for the season. They'll face Pendleton Heights at home this Wednesday at 7:30 to finish out the regular season before heading into the IHSAA sectional tournament.
Madness came early to college basketball this year. It's not March yet, but the upsets are already here. Last week, number 2-ranked Kansas, number 6-ranked Gonzaga, number 7-ranked Texas, and number 8-ranked Xavier all lost in the span of 3 days. Looks like it's going to be a pretty good year for college hoops. Now back to sports meetings.
The Unified Track Team will be having a call-out meeting on Thursday, January 26th during AL in the main cafeteria. Please email Matt Johnson at his school email for a pass.
If you want to join the girls' rugby team, they will have practice this coming Wednesday, the 25th, from 6 to 7:15 in the South Balcony Gym. Anyone is welcome to join, and nothing is needed but tennis shoes and athletic clothing. You think I showed off my sports knowledge well today?
I think your work was exceptional.
Thank you. Sleep well tonight. Bye, NHS.